But the biggest responsibility that we have to shoulder is to realize his dream of a better Malaysia. Realize his dream for a better Malaysia where there is democracy, justice, truth and freedom. That we must do. Let us honor him. Let us honor Teo Wing Hock's memory. At least honor his wife. Suhoi. By at least fulfilling her wish that their child can take the father's surname. If this small task cannot even be done, this small little thing also cannot be done, I think MCA myself dissolve itself in shame. Yeah. MCA myself close shop. If you cannot even let Su Hui register the surname of the child in the name of the father. But we also want to ask you to help us honor the child, honor the mother, honor the Teo Wing Hock. Because DAP has established a trust fund for Teo Wing Hock's unborn child. To ensure that he is taken care of, and this trust fund will be known as the Teo Wing Hock Trust Fund. To look after the living, the medical, the education, and other financial needs of the unborn child. We have set up the trust fund, the trustee has been drawn up, and we hope that you will donate generously to this trust fund. I must add that this trust fund be set up for the welfare of Teo Wing Hock's unborn child. The family has not even consent for the setting up of any other fund for this purpose. Only this fund is sanctioned by the family and the wife of Saudara Teo Wing Hock. So, Chi Ho, woman, you are only a cheater. 要表示我们尊敬他的最后的付出。行动党已经成立一个基金信托基金来照顾他的孩子，这个基金叫做赵明富信托基金，能够照顾他的生活。 他的医药费和其他用途，我们要强调，他的家属和家人只是允许这个信托基金，而不是其他信托基金。我希望大家能够慷慨解囊，支持给监管。 给这个信托基金，我们的党员将会出发，跟大家热情，希望大家能够慷慨解囊，可以吗？ We hope you can donate to the Saudara Teo Wing Hock Trust Fund as our own way, our special way. So at least honor the memory of Saudara Teo Wing Hock. We hope you can donate generously and our members will be fanning out to collect funds from all the good people of Malaysia. Finally, I thank everyone for coming. On behalf of the DAB, I thank all the support for this tragedy. But even though it is very painful to say this, let us get the strength. Let us get the strength. Let us unite together. Let us make sure that we clean up the police and the SACC to ensure that our children will be safe from them.
我们不要进反贪污委员会的办事处，有阴影，怕不能够出来，不可以的。我们要感觉到安全，我们要整顿警察跟反贪污委员会。
Thank you, my friends. Thank you, my brother.